you don't always agree with things, but then if you were someone who learned from the negative things that were done by other people, you would also do it to them. You would also like do that to your own girlfriend, Abu. Like, let's say if you saw someone beating his wife, obviously
as a kid, growing up.
Growing up as a kid, obviously you would do that like in your relationship as well.
Yeah.
Like being abusive and
perfect.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? You know, I'd say for me, like, it had an impact, because when I grew up, I just told myself that I don't want to be abusing or even lay a hand on the person that I'm in a relationship with. But obviously, you know, at times you argue and they can push you, you know, so much. But like, to get to that part of, you know what, I'm raising this hand on this person, like, for me, I just didn't want that to happen, you know, as hard as it is, because once you go that route, there's no going back.
Yeah.
Instead, the person that you're in a relationship with will fear you instead of loving you.
And another thing, it not only applies to like your girlfriend or the person that you're in a relationship with, it also applies to other people as well. Like, every female figure. You can't tell me, Uti, you can beat any other woman, but you can't beat your girlfriend. The same principle, like, it's like, what can I say? It's principles, it's your own morals, Uti. Yeah, this is what I said for myself, which I won't beat any woman. And as you do that, it will allow you to not beat your girlfriend as well, because you already have this principle, which you
are grounding you.
Even though Muntaksuela, you'll be like, okay, Shanana.
Most definitely, but walking away is an option also.
Yeah.
I was in a situation in Jaru when I shower in Pam, like growing, I think it was back in 2008.
I shower, and then
I just picked up my ball, I left. And then the next day, like, the person kept on coming, like, to see Wuting Jan, because I never showed any reaction. I just walked away.
I think that was kind of you, Duana. It was actually a good thing to do, because if someone does that to you, and then why are you doing this? That person is going to provoke you to
even
a point
more,
where you actually end up beating that person.
But also, as a person who I can say is short-tempered, how do you deal with that? Especially
because I know sometimes I become short-tempered, so the best thing is to like end the conversation and come back sangigren, on everyone, like, I try to, because me and Fetio, I grew up fighting, as tiny as I am, like, I had a lot of fights and I was victorious, just to let you know.
But like, that's what I'm saying, Guti, you know, we are both left-handed, so
theory
is that left-handed people like are short-tempered. Okay, I can't attend to that, but I know for a fact, Uti, we are very short-tempered, and especially if you find someone who can express themselves.
You get
to a point where you just can't speak anymore. And I wish people understood that, Uti. You just can't speak because this person is like taking over in terms of ukulum.
Everything, like, the little thing you can do is just to
fight. So also, like, having that characteristic. So it's something that I learned myself, which, you know what, like, I need to find a way to control this thing in me. As much as it's a trait, but I need to fight, because imagine now you start beating your girlfriend now, or your workmate or whatever, you grow up
any
like
other
that.
Female figure, or even me.
you grow up as a violent person, yeah, well, and you can't even be in a society because everyone would be like, yo, yo, umakosin, like, we are shy. Yeah, well, and like, now you are feared for a wrong thing.
Yeah,
well, like, respect is stronger than fear. Because, like, abantu abakuthandi, they just fear you.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, so, like, not seeing, not experiencing isn't, I also feel like, I don't know which, how would my dad be like if Caterpillar and Begazo treats her and Oled. It could have been bad or good, but I'm just glad with you. Okay, I'm not glad, but I didn't experience any of it, so I have the privilege and option with you. Like, what type of a man do you want to be? Yeah. There was this ad I saw on TV, Yati, be the mentor you never had.
Yeah,
be the father you never had. If your ideal father that you wanted in your mind, be that. Not a bad one, yeah, but obviously.
Like, and sometimes, we find people, like, especially those who abuse women.
Mm.
And then when people trace back, they find that these people actually had issues with their own dads.
Definitely.
Their father figures.
So they.
And, like, these people actually start to make it an excuse, which is, since I grew up in this
home.
Yeah, so it's acceptable for me to start beating people.
It's a way of life, it's a way of doing things. Because, Gubo, the only, if there is a problem, the only way to resolve it, ukshay, if you're arguing with your wife or partner or in an argument, the only way to solve and win the argument is to beat the other person. So that's what, like, growing up, if we are born in time and only they are arguing and the dad just then get too late, then now you are thinking, it's okay.
I thank God I've never been like in that
situation.
That type of a scenario.
Yeah.
Like,
so yeah, that's just what we wanted to speak to you about today, in terms of, like, we've never spoken about this before, by the way.
Yeah.
So it was the first time having this conversation now, and hopefully we have more touch base conversation as
don't be afraid to, like, comment, you see, because I feel like there are a lot of people who might be in the same situation as we are, like, growing up without a dad, you see. So, like, just comment there and share your advice, share your experience, you see.
That's where we'll end this video for today. But let's keep the conversation going below. Make sure that you follow us on Instagram and subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Like the video if you haven't. And let's have the conversation going as young men in this society to be better, you know, fathers and father figures in the future.
Yeah.
So thank you so much for tuning in. See you again on the next video.
Sweetie.
Welele.